everybody, and today we'll be making some, wigs. Yeah, sorry for that sound. Mustafa, close it, please. We will be making a leg out of wig, not leg, out of loom bands. And yeah, we're going to skip forward the time. You're just going to make loom bands. My wig is going to be pink. His wig is going to be what color?
Blue.
You want the tie-dye blue?
I want both of this blue. Just one.
Okay, so it's going to be two colors. You know what? I want to make my hair pink and black. We don't have a lot of black, so pink and
red.
Yeah. No, pink and yellow. I'll have it pink and yellow. Right now, we're just looking at all our colors. Okay, and I'm going to use this.
Nina, can I talk?
Yeah, of course. Okay.
We need this one if anyone wants to can touch it. You don't need to go out of the video and get it. We just keep it here.
Yeah. Okay, so let's start. First you need is your first part. So your beginning loom band. And we need, where is it? You need loads of clips. Doesn't matter, C clip, S clip, your choice. So yes, we are going to start. The first thing you're going to do is take one out without losing it. Take this cuff up, take one. And you're going to connect it to your first piece. And then you start making loom band as usual. So we're going to start making the loom band. Guys, and just so you know, I gave up. Like, I was really tired, lazy, of course, so I didn't want to finish it. But if you make it this long, it still won't fit. You have to make it really long. Okay, so you get the thing. See, you have this tiny bit. This will be in the center of your head, and these you're going to use S clips or C clips, whatever you want, but I think S clips are better because it's easier. Okay, so you're going to put these your sides all along. So when you put it on your head, like pretend this is my head. Pretend this is my head. It's going to all fall on all the sides, and the longer the better. But if it's too short, it won't stay on. So yeah, once I get it done one day, I will take a video of it and put it on my head. Yeah, because it's a wig. Hope you enjoyed this video, and bye. Oh, and I just forgot to say that you see this at the end of it, I put a S clip. If you like, C clip is better, because like C clip, it won't show that much, but S clip, your hair might get tangled in it. And yeah, so bye.